Snapper right. But Shere Khan, the tiger.
He's sure to pick up the man's trail.
Shere Khan, nonsense, old boy. Shere Khan isn't with him. Oh, I'm sorry, Bagheera. Fortunes of war, all that sort of thing, you know.
This has gone far enough. Far enough. Now, just a minute, you pompous old windbag.
Winifred, what are you doing out of ranks?
Never mind. How would you like to have our boy lost and alone in the jungle?
Our son is... But, Winifred, old girl, that's an entirely different matter. Different, entirely.
That little boy is no different than our own son. Now you help find him, or I'm taking over command.
What? A female leading my herd? Utterly preposterous.
Pa, the man cub and I are friends. He'll get hurt if we don't find him. Please, Pa, sir, please.
Now, don't you worry, son. Your father had a plan in mind all the time.
Sure you did.
Troopers, company, lay face! Volunteers for a special mission will step one pace forward. That's what I like to see. Devotion to duty. Now, you volunteers will find the lost man cub.
Oh, thank you, Colonel. Now there's no time to lose.
Well, bugler, when the man cub is sighted, you will sound your trumpet 3 times. Yes, sir. Now, soldier.
Sorry, sir.
Lieutenant, our strategy shall be the element of surprise. You will take one squad and cover the right flank.
Yes, sir.
Element of surprise? Oh, I say. And now for my rendezvous with the little lost man cub.